didn't want them to change when I blew the horn, but I'm telling the white team that they should be thinking about it as we get a goal that has made it 2-0.
Fakes the shot, looks for Crosby off the end boards, out to Letang. Oh, and he tried to set up Kunitz. He thought about shooting it for a second and then a shot pass, and I don't think Kunitz was really ready for it. Now Letang with it again to Malkin. 54 seconds to go on the penalty. Neal shoots, he scores! James Neal guns in another power play goal. And Grady trying to keep it alive here. Now Malkin takes it away from Girardi and works it to the point to Brooks Orpik. Paul Martin with it. Backing around for Tangrady. Malkin in front. Neal, his shot scores! James Neal with another goal for the Penguins. His second of the game, and the Penguins lead it 5-1. Senators are trying to stretch passes, and the Pens pick it off. Malkin with Tangrady going to the net. Goes cross-ice. Score! James Neal down to one knee. Guns the puck in. Letang went down in his own net. He got himself up. He comes up the ice slowly as Malkin comes down the right wing into the Rangers zone. Looks back for Crosby. Sid down low. Deflected in! Great work by Glass to draw that penalty. And now the Islanders win the draw, but Crosby intercepts on the clearing attempt. Neal with it. Shoots and scores! Paul Martin into the Penguin zone. Beautiful passing that time. Another long lead pass to Kunitz. Kunitz cuts into the middle. Kunitz looks for Neal to the goal. Backhand shot. Score! As Bartinka stuffs it back into the Penguin zone. Martin with it here. Malkin looks across. Kunitz, what time is gone? James Neal! Parham comes all the way back into the Senators zone. They have to set it up on their own end. Good forecheck there by the Penguins' Matt Cook as he pried it free from Malkin. Now to England, a shot, save, rebound, score! James Neal! Against the Penguins to take control of the game. The Penguins looking to get this power play working to regain the momentum. And now it's Letang with it.
No Phillips. That's a loss to the Sens here. He's in the box.
That's true. Here's Malkin with it. Left wing board. Paul Martin. Now he's going to take a step towards the net. Works into the corner to Crosby. Here's Neal. Shooting. He scores! Now to Malkin. Malkin to Neal. His shot. Score!
Crosby settles it down. Malkin again. They pinched in pretty tight, haven't they? Drive by Neal. Score!
Lost control of it, and Paul Martin's got it now for Pittsburgh. Nice outlet pass to Kunitz and out of Crosby. Sid moves it quickly to James Neal, and his shot. Score!
Murray did a good job to cut it off, and Letang hard around. Got it past Sammy Salo. Malkin's got the puck with an empty net. Evgeny Malkin to James Neal. He scores!
Wayne Simmons lost control of it. Bo Bennett gets to the puck. Gets his feet moving right away. Bo Bennett into the Flyers zone. Bennett trying to get it to the net. And he still has some control here as he works into the corner to Neal. Back in front, Malkin. He scores! It's 4-3!
I've got to tell you, the Pittsburgh Penguins have been playing some kind of hockey, but defense is what...
James Neal scores off the draw. The shot was blocked, and it came right to Neal. Just a turning blast. And James Neal scores his 16th goal of the season.
With his talent, he must have exceptional play.
And Letang adds to his total. Now Neal with a breakaway chance, and O'Gall, he scores!
He got the puck there again while he ran Hamonic over just to create space, and here they go again.
Niskanen jumping into the attack. Neal fires, scores! The pass from Letang, and right back to Chris it goes. Rink wide for Malkin. Malkin zeroes in, fires it to the goal mouth, sticked away by the goaltender Peters. Kunitz hustles to keep it in for Letang. Now to Neal, fires, scores! Pokes it to the corner for James Neal. Out for Martin. McGinley again. Martin, McGinley, Kunitz pops out of the high slot. Martin to Neal, it came up high, down low for Malkin. Back to Neal, scores!
Took it away from him. Fleury was going to headband that puck. Look at that chip play.
Malkin with Neal. Malkin to Neal. Shot, score! My goodness gracious.